can't speak. Please don't say that it's just.
It's Dele Alli. Spurs signed at the end of the January transfer window from MK Dons.
I've watched him over the last few years at MK Dons, seen him play a number of times, and if ever there was a player that you feel suited to play in the Premier League, it's this lad.
Great piece of skill, full of confidence.
Just yet, not just yet.
But if I... All the way through for Dele Alli, who snoops the score, his first Spurs goal. Well, there's his first in the really big league, the Premier League.
Choose right. He's gone again for the return. Lovely drag back from Alli. And Son makes it 2-1. And Spurs have turned it around.
Real talent. I like him. He's going to be a real big player, I think, in the Premier League.
When you have quality like he has, very, very pleased with him, with our team, and try to improve his game.
He's got ability to beat players. He's got little facets of skill to his game.
And Alli enhances his growing reputation.
To Alli, just a little bit behind him. Fine ball to Harry Kane. Tottenham lead.
This is a huge 6 months, and he's got a real chance of starting for England at the European Championships.
Obviously really proud to be here. It's always an honour to even be picked for any age group in your country, and for the first team it's a great moment for me and my family.
Alli, oh! How to announce yourself as an England player. Lescott gets it away, but only to Dele Alli!
Success story goes on,
and this could well be 2-0. And Dele Alli,
chance for Spurs here. Dele Alli's onto it. Goal for Spurs, and a superbly taken goal too.
But the way he was using his body, the way he was using his brain, he didn't look like a guy that's 19 years old.
As you said, he's played over 100 games now. He's a young lad with a lot of experience.
He looks like he's been playing there for 5-6 years.
One of the most exciting young England talents to emerge in recent years.
Spurs might just have a new hero, and Alli hits the headlines.
Big, big future, I think.